Treasure Quest is a new quest that will appear on the original Empires and Puzzle server in the future, where in this quest, we as players will be challenged to complete 5 stages of quests starting from normal difficulty levels to ultimate, where this quest has 3 special rules and a bonus featured family, where the explanation is as follows. There are 3 special rules in Treasure Quest this time. The first is the Lucky Rule, where every hero who plays on the Treasure Quest stage has the opportunity to cast their ultimate skill 2 times, where this rule is quite similar to the Alliance War rule that I have discussed in the previous video. So if you haven't watched it, feel free to check it out. I put the link in the video description. The second rule is Mimic Chamber, where this rule is quite similar to the rule applied in Ninja Tower, where this stage has lowered battle item limit. However, you can still bring 1 type of item for each available item slot. The higher the challenge stage, the fewer battle items you can bring. And the third rule is Mimic Trickery, where the chest you attack cannot be affected by the attack debuff effect, and also when in shield mode, they will not be able to receive direct damage from special skills. These 3 rules are the rules that you must remember every time you play Treasure Quest, because to be honest, I myself was quite overwhelmed in the boss fight in the last stage. And featured families in Treasure Quest this time mostly come from Valhalla Season 3, from the Midgard, Alfheim, Svartalfheim, Vanaheim, and Helheim families, where there is a big possibility that the families featured in Treasure Quest will be different every time this quest appears. And the benefits of this featured family are, they will get a boost in attack, defense, and health stats by 30%. Which means every time you use a hero from the family I mentioned, you can get a bonus boost in basic stats, which might help you a little in completing the stage in this Treasure Quest. And to make it easier for you to understand the gameplay of Treasure Quest, here I show you my gameplay when completing the stages in Treasure Quest. And that was my explanation, as well as my gameplay in Treasure Quest. If you have any questions regarding this new quest, feel free to share them in the comments section. And we will meet again in the next Empires and Puzzles video.